sipping on the come up weather till we living in my mind, persuaded by the devil gripping on my blood, passing now, searching for a lick that I can hit with murder in my soul, swinging bendy corners in the 67 Elko.
Ishiki Otsutsuki is a member of the Otsutsuki clan's main family, currently using Jigen as his vessel. Ishiki maintains the trend of Otsutsuki members being based on Japanese folk heroes. 1. Kaguya or Kaguyahime, a little girl found in a bamboo tree who was actually a celestial being from the moon, banished to Earth to live a mortal lifespan. 2. Momoshiki or Momotaro, a little boy found in a peach floating down a river who went on adventures and fought oni, befriending a hound, a pheasant, and a monkey. 3. Kinshiki or Kentaro, a little boy with superhuman strength who fought oni using a hatchet. 4. Urashiki or Urashima Taro, a fisherman who spent a few days feasting in the palace of the Dragon King only to learn that 100 years passed in the outside world. 5. Ishiki or Isun Kotaro, an inch-tall boy who fought a demon from inside using a needle for a sword, then stole its magic hammer that could make things shrink or grow. Ishiki presumably traveled to Earth with his partner, Kaguya, at some point in the distant past. For unknown reasons, he has been forced to possess a series of human vessels using Kama, with Jigen being his latest. Little is known of Ishiki's personality, save that he is arrogant, pragmatic, and ruthless. Though it is unclear exactly where Jigen's personality ends and Ishiki's begins, Ishiki is unconcerned with the damage his overwhelming power inflicts on Jigen's body, mocking his tears of pain and declaring him to be a worthless and defective vessel. He desires Kawaki, who has been groomed as his next vessel, and is interested in Boruto Uzumaki, who bears Momoshiki's Kama. Ishiki's full appearance has yet to be revealed, but he dressed in an elegant, slim-cut robe with an oversized collar and extremely long sleeves, over a pair of baggy black pants tied at the ankles. The robe was embroidered with vertical columns comprised of 8 magatama designs on the sleeves, and a similar pattern on the back, with the second magatama replaced with a black emblem resembling an eye. He bore some telltale features of the Otsutsuki clan, including a zigzagging part in his hair and a long, curving horn, which grew from his left temple and wrapped around the back of his skull before jutting outward behind his right temple, resembling a crown. The true extent of Ishiki's abilities is unknown, though the powers passed down to Jigen through his Kama include manipulating the size of matter, teleportation, chakra absorption, and levitation. Ishiki's power is so vast that Jigen's body has difficulty containing it, limiting the extent to which he can wield it. Ishiki, being a Kaguya's partner and Otsutsuki clan main family member, has an unimaginable amount of chakra, to such a point that he needs to get a perfect vessel and absorb chakra from entire planet including Sasuke and Naruto Six Paths chakra, as stated by Sasuke Uchiha. He also possibly has unimaginable physical power, speed and taijutsu mastery, to the point that Jigen, who is called a defective failure and cannot contain and use the full extent of Ishiki's powers, still managed to break Sasuke's perfect Susanoo with one hit, and outspeed both Naruto and Sasuke, and then defeat them just by using simple taijutsu and brute strength.